I have to restart. I think I am, because I didn't save. Yep. Darn. Man, we are gonna have to restart it. Okay. Okay.
Don't need that one anymore, mate. Oh, I've been waiting for this.
I'm almost impressed, Kruber. Armed and free already. I was just about to help you with that cage.
What? Alicia?
Yes, it's me. I'm here to help you escape. And with the skipper gate shaking up this place, the time is now.
All right, but...
You were on your way to being sacrificed, so you can thank me later. Now go, find the others. I have work to do.
Alicia! Hello? Oh, I've got a little something for you, Northlander. Oh.
We haven't gotten the bow yet. It's gonna be a minute.
Well, the more tools, the better. Better get that bow. This bloody thing, the gate summit, what did the crow call it?
The skitter gate. No time for gawking, Martha. Move!
The skitter gate. But you need less talk and more listening blocks on the green lights.
Please save my team! so far, this definitely beats the cage. But then again, we're going up a bloody high cliff on a scaven contraption.
You'll remind me of the tracky old gangs of all people and their old gang weapons.
Listen, we're not dying from anything brought by Skaven Force today, darling. Not after this.
Can we talk about that? I mean, this. A sonic skitter gate. Northlanders and Skaven together. Alicia in my head.
And the eternal shield being filled and caught by a rat.
Ah! Whose name are we?
Darling, one at a time. Well, Alicia told me we have a disaster to deal with. But you're at that point now. And yes, apparently we're in Helm. The remains of the Helm Guard. Grievous in agony, twisted and torn asunder by corruption.
Tall's teeth. Back to normal for us, then. Remember, we're not clear yet, mates. Find that portal and salt fire.
Are we serious? We're about to hop into some magical gas, expecting to come out of one piece.
Truly! No dawdling from talking. It is good that you all made it out.
I skipped last time.
The world drowns in corruption. Your empire is aflame with heresy. The faithful perish, and the wicked multiply. Blessed Sigma, lend me your strength. Grant me the will to purge the corrupt, to smite the heretic, to bring hope when hope is lost. By the comet and the hammer, I pledge to the coming battle. I vow not to waver and never retreat. To stand tall against the flames of perdition. To drive back the shadow of chaos with your holy light.
Finished praying, have you?
Where is your patience, Master Dwarf? Have I ever let you down? Victory favors the faithful. Let us teach them fear. For Sigma and the Empire!
Okay. Wow. What's the difference? More boost. Yeah, no. Yeah, crossbow. Also a crossbow. I definitely don't want anybody ranged.
You get rid of my buddy.
A gun. Good for you.
I really okay for a gun.
We short men. I have a hammer. I know I'd have something else.
Welcome to Arkham. Not as only is the Red Moon, perhaps, but it's safe, secluded, and sturdier than it looks. Most importantly, it's ideal as a secret base from which to wage a war of resistance. Or rather, Alicia has made it ideal. The portal she opened up to bring you here is powerful Orgu magic. The Bridge of Shadows. It's what we'll use to get you to where you need to be. A lot quicker than our old car, I tell you. So take a look around us, and when ready, have a gander at the map. There's always work. If you're going to go out fighting the next fight against these here packs, you're going to need the Bridge of Shadows. Just mean a boom. Centered around an old elf temple nearby. Take a wander, have a gander, and put a stop on
whatever it is they're up to.
You won't stand a chance if you're left marching up and down the countryside.
I did not mean to do that, but okay. What's the?
Here.
coming in.
Wasting those dwarfs.
Aye, well, I was in pain, wasn't I?
Oh, yes, so much blood I could hardly see your dainty features.
Hey, buddy.
I do believe you're getting better at this war.
Well, it takes a few battles to get everything flowing the way it should. And to shake off that keg of ale you downed last night, I shouldn't wonder.
No, if you want to lay down. Don't go underneath my bed. Don't do that. I know what you're going to do if you go down there. No poop. Take a nap real quick. I'll wake up before I go to the movies, alright? Okay.
Look at these trees! Might well be warming the sky!
I killed that, I didn't miss the damage.
Come on,
crap.
Kind words and good intentions will not part us both. Steel will have to serve.
Toes on me. I have no idea what that was. I didn't need that either. Oh my god, I'm glad I tried to turn around. Ow. God, I can't. What? Man, that guy's just running my own business. Oh, yeah, he gobbled me. Now I have healing supplies. So many potions.
If we can realign the core, there's a chance to put things right.
So much for the endurance of the elves. Look at this place.
You want to talk, Ward? Wonderful earthquake.
Bet you a crowd that'll draw out some playmates.
What firestorm?
Oh, there's a
stigma forever. Take forever. Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah. There you go. Can, I'm a dwarf. He's short.
Twice fired under this stash. Always works that. Sorry.
I'm super hidden.
Ta-da!
Feel that thing. Hungry, but if I leave Brody in here, he'll cry. No. Too much of that.
Raining cats and dogs, eh? To go along with rat men at North Rangers, I suppose.
Dual swords. Spear. Wow. Do the same thing. That's cool. I don't feel like that's her job.
Yes, you used to think you were indecisive, but you ain't sure any longer.
I thought that... Man... Well... I'll be back in a